back we go to Elmshore. Whoop! Hireling payday. You have to pay them, but they don't do anything. Lord Berengar, a cruel ruler from the north, has arrived at the stronghold. Send an escort. Send Firebrand. Don't mess it up, Firebrand. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. I wanted to hit that.
Margrin's fire casts light.
Yeah, yeah, shut up. Okay. Let's take a look around this cave. I'm wondering about that arch, if that's the one Sagani's looking for. Though it's going to be closer to... There's an ogre. Though it's going to be closer to, what do you call it? Twin Elms, or actually in Twin Elms.
Following your lead.
Oh, actually... Hit that one. Maybe it'll work better this time. Maybe she can just do it on these guys. Boom.
Following your lead.
You can't even make your way through, can you? Can you, Canna? I'm giving him all my missiles. All my missiles, baby. Blessing. Boy, did you do the... She didn't do it yet. Alright, throw the healing in.
Damn it!
Oh,
alright, now throw some healing his way. Once you're done. Did she ever cast her spell? She's still going, supposedly. Oh my god! Can you finish the casting?
No.
Give him a big one, a big healing. She did it, she took care of it. Nice, you finally got that off. More healing. Where's the druid? Get him. Ooh, they're slicing him up. Speaking of which, these guys are just sitting around doing nothing.
I
please start attacking somebody. Canna.
Yes?
Hello, Canna. Earth to Canna. You are not following my lead.
Following your lead.
And we're getting banged up real bad here. Try not to hit the good one. Ooh, crap. We're like immobile here. Blizzard prone. Not good.
Hi? Ah, thank you for that rock!
Yeah, get up, guys. Enough slacking off on the job. Oh, I forgot to put him back on sword. Cast thy healing.
That's it.
Cast it already? This didn't do much. Well, there's a lower. Okay, hit him. Oh, he is near death. Okay. Get him. Get him. Whatever Palagina is. Get the sword and get him. Oh, she's behind him. he's in the middle of trying to cast a heal. See, I didn't even see. I thought there was another ogre behind him. Throw another fireball in the mix. We're gonna rest after this, so use this big one.
What?
She's real bad off.
That's it.
Ah, too late. Oof. Wow. Damn, just get in this place. We gotta rest already. I don't know how big this cave is. I mean, this might be it, but either way, we have to rest, so let's rest.
I shall be discreet.
Yeah.
Okay.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Yeah, I guess that's it for this. Right. At least we're rested when we leave. The bones have been snapped and crushed by massive teeth, belonging to ogres.
A simple test.
This time it is. Ooh, a shimmering cloak. And fenwalkers. We don't have much room. I really gotta sort this out. I hate micromanaging, though. Shimmering Cloak. Plus 10 deflection against range attacks grants mirrored imagery per rest. Well, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Give it to Aeloth. Better there to deflect stuff and not take any damage at all than to just get 15 extra hit points. Clear out a little room. And Fenwalkers. Plus 7 defense against stuck, paralyzed, hobbled. And minus 2 seconds off the same duration. These comfortable close-fitting boots are ideal for traversing difficult terrain. Modeled after the footwear of the Fisher Crane tribe of Thane Bog, these boots are commonly manufactured in Madsdam and Bailreach for travel through the marshes. As the roads from the Valian Republics have become more and more important for trade and travel, these boots have grown in popularity and style. Pretty cool. Consecrated Ground of Constitution. Stealthy. Well, let's put these away. I give these boots to Canna. Enjoy your Fenwalkers, Canna. You've earned them. Cave Coral. And more Cave Coral. And we're done. That's it. Alright, we'll go ahead across those bridges.
Be cautious. Be constant.
We'll explore up and down the banks of this river. In fact, we're pretty much done with that. Well, you can even see the adventurer laying there. Let's go up to this bridge. I guess we'll go across. Oh, look, we missed something. Surprised it's still here. Spirit residue. This something we looked at already? Oh. Nothing in there. Well, I guess we found that already. Of course, we're being seen by the Elder Stag. Golden Celery. Alright, we'll explore the other banks. Well, there's nothing else here. As always, I want to see all that there is to see. Hopefully don't regret stumbling into something that which will slay us. Stelgar weren't the problem last time. I'm not gonna get off a lot of shots, though. Probably just one. Look, we're stalking them. Someone over there. Please help me. Dying monk. Can we heal him?
Got it.
Can't get anything from these guys. It's so cold. The man on the ground gasps for air, clutching his chest as he struggles. On closer examination, you see his red cloak obscures the full extent of his injuries. His face whitens as blood pools around him. Please, traveler. He reaches out, arduously extending his hand to you. Help him get to his feet? No! He moans, slumping out of your grip. Do not trouble yourself. This body is a ruined shell, but my soul will live on. That is all that matters. What happened? Forgetful. So careless, he mutters, blood seeping from his lips. Cuts on my knuckles from morning practice. He holds his blood-soaked hand out in front of him. The Stelgares. They smell the blood on me, but they found their next meal. The man reaches down to clutch his left leg, his finger running along a jagged length of bone protruding from his knee. God. They were almost correct. Don't touch your own bone? That's... ugh. God. The man lets out a long sigh and smiles at you with a slow, knowing nod. You are known to us, Watcher. We know you have treated others honestly, fairly. His face becomes pale and lapses into a wide smile. And I have need of someone trustworthy to finish my mission. Be still. Allow me to tend your wounds, or at least ease the pain. As you move close to help, the monk places his hand on yours and gently rebuffs your efforts with his remaining strength. Your intentions are kind, but I must embrace my suffering and ready my soul for its next journey. This must be delivered to my order. The monk weakly grasps for his satchel, drawing from it a messenger's scroll case. Take it! He rasps, waving the missive at you. It needs to be carried to the celestial sapling. Give this to my brothers. They will reward you. Do not open it, he cries out, his voice cracking. The contents are from my brothers only. If the seal is broken, they will... Blood erupts from the man's mouth, streams of red oozing down his neck. His head slumps backwards, and his body goes still. Examine the scroll case. The scroll case is crafted of darkly stained oak in the likeness of a thin tower. Along its length, 5 wax seals adorn the case, each with its own symbol: a small flame, an open palm, a crescent moon, a shining sun, and the balanced scale. The seals would more than likely break if you were to try and open the case. Okay. Let's stow it in the pack. You place the scroll case in your pack and venture onward. Oh, yep, dead. I need to deliver the dead monk's missive to members of his order. Okay, I'm done talking like that. They should be staying at the Celestial Sapling, an inn located within Twin Elms. Okay, I thought it was an actual sapling. That's why I like reading these things. It gives you a little more detail. He's also got some poultry. And 3 silver.
Lay in low.
Okay, we'll carry out his wish. Alright, we're done here. Oh, this ends here? There's another stream. Okay, we gotta go back across the stream. Across the bridge. Fan out, everybody.
And what does the flame reveal?
A bridge. Oh. Who dat?
Anyone suspected of treachery must be reported at once.
Okay. Oh, well, they already see us. Robed man. Theus. And a robed woman.
Good, you have come. You have heard of the recent defections from our order caused by this apostate in Kratum.
A pale image of Theus beckons you with the curl of translucent fingers. An answer floats to the surface of your consciousness, remembered from ages ago. Yes, I have.
This is a dangerous woman whose lies spread like plague. She inspires chaos, sows conflict. Because of these unusual circumstances, I am speaking to all our initiates personally to ensure there is no more dissension.
You mean because she was one of us?
Who she was no longer matters. If her following continues to grow, there will be war, and all our work will be undone. You were recruited from Kratum, were you not? You must have known this heretic woman, Yavara.
At hearing the name, a flood of memories pours into your mind. Huh. So we could decide who she is, huh? Well, she was either our mentor, we were in love with her, we were friends with her, we met a few times, as her sister, or we never met. Or we did meet and lie and say we never did. Between one and two, but I don't want to jump into the love thing right away. It's a very typical thing I find, so I'm going to say she was my mentor.
I pray her old teachings were less blasphemous than the new. Was it worthwhile, this mentorship?
I don't know. Does he want to hear number two? I learned to be strong in my convictions.
Indeed. If she had held true to hers, we wouldn't be in this position. I am trusting you to remain loyal to the gods in this. If you do not, you will have greater powers than me to answer to. But you will answer to me as well.
So this is the guy we talked to twice before. Once down in that church. Yes, I was Theus all this time. I understand, Your Eminence. And just like that, they're gone. And here's a boar. Didn't we fight boars?
My eyes are peeled.
Alright, well, there's not much here. We'll look around here first. Hello, Brer Boar. There's a bunch of boar. Elder boar. They don't want to fight us now? We always did before. Golden sorry. Make our way up. Banks once again. Well, if these things don't want to fight us, then that's fine with me. We'd make short work of them, except maybe for the elder one. Like a pretty friendly little isle. Funny how we can't walk too close to the edge. Oh, what about this area? Is there another bridge? This way? I don't know, there might be one here. Or we can go across that. These stones.
Laying low.
Almost like a hidden area here. Interesting. Run a teleporter pad, beam us up. Reminds me, we still have to check out that tunnel. In Ray Lemon, or however the hell you say it. Oh, so that's it. Mm. Not if it leads somewhere else. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Gonna head back to that tunnel. If anything interesting occurs, I will show you guys. Well, I'll show you guys anyway, going down the tunnel, see where it ends up. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.